looking at a map of Baghdad. We've intercepted a faint radio signal emanating from the research center in Riyadh. We have reason to believe the signals caused increased enemy activity in the area. You'll be going in under the cover of night. Your objective is to fight your way through to the research center in Riyadh and find out what the hell's been going on there. Backup for this mission is limited, so play smart with what you've got.
Got some fine new supplies for you. Don't use them all up at once now, you hear?
Listen up, 14. This new toy is called a decoy. Decoys distract the enemy, drawing its fire away from your... Decoy. Rim range of the enemy. Wait for your targets to fire, then let those decoys loose.
Heads up, 14. Supplies incoming. Not even your mamas were this good to you. We got visual on the enemy! Backup is here! All threats eliminated! Target neutralized! We're getting busted up! We're banged up pretty bad, sir! Show one! Zone clear! Killed! We're hit!
Much obliged, Professor.
We'll put it through his paces later. Right now, we have to get the hell out of Dodge. We've located some flat terrain to the north, about a click from your current location. Could be a good place to set up a landing strip. Your objective is to navigate to that area and clear it of any hostiles. What the hell are those?
Behemoths. At least, that's what we named them, before they wiped out my research team. We never stood a chance. They can take down multiple targets, but they're slow. Very slow.
I don't like the look of this. Listen up, people. Our primary objective is to clear that landing strip of hostiles. Professor Sharp will drive the shield generator, so watch your back. Now get moving. You don't get paid overtime.
Roger that, General. We're moving out.
They picked the wrong platoon to mess with. Stand down and prepare to evacuate.